Hi Year 9. Mr. Wilson has invited me here to introduce this quick look at portraiture. Let's start by looking at the various ways that women have been painted in portraits. That was a lot of images. What was the same and was different about the images we just saw? Mr. Wilson, what do you think?